as you're doing your research, there should be sources that as you read it, you're like, I don't really think this is a credible source. And so we want to look at that process. Like, how do you know that it's a credible source? And to make a conscious effort to think about it. And that's the kind of information that you are posing in your annotated bibliography. And sometimes your conclusion should be, this really isn't very credible.